Hello friends, welcome in my YouTube channel, and today we will learn about how to change the color of eyes and you will get amazed. So let's watching. So I have selected a image, you can see that, and I want to change this eye color. So what will we do? And first of all, make a new layer above the our image. This image, make a new layer, then make a selection around this eye by elliptical marquee tool. This is elliptical marquee tool, and make a selection. You can adjust it after that, and then go edit, fill, then fill with 100% opacity and color with white. Then go to the filter, blur and Gaussian blur. Make a radius around 2 pixels and press OK. After that, change the blending mode of that layer to the overlay. Now adjust size of that selection by selection mode, deselect that by control D, and you can see that how the eye color have been changed. So use in your projects, and thank you for watching. Thank you.